If your microphone is not working on Apex Legends, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video and learn how to solve it. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Microphone issues are pretty common in multiplayer games, and Apex Legends is not excluded. Your microphone not working on Apex Legends can be related to many things, and here we have shown how you can fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is make sure that your microphone is set as the default input device. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Change the view by to large icons. Locate sound and select it. Click on the recording tab and click on your microphone. Select the Set as Default Device option. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. Next thing you need to check is whether the correct microphone is set as the input device in the sound settings. Type sound settings on the search bar and select the top result. In the input section, select the microphone you are using. Once you have selected it, speak something to see if the microphone is working or not. Now, select the app volume and device preferences option. In the app section, make sure that Apex Legends has the correct input device set next to it. Method 3. Another thing you can do is tweak the in-game audio settings. Open Apex Legends and open the settings. Click on the Audio tab. Set the mic record threshold to 1500 and set the voice chat record mode to open mic. Save the changes and see if the microphone is working in Apex Legends. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.